Yes, my lord. What about the peons? I remember when you were like the orcs, the peons would say like funny things. They'd be like angry sometimes. They'd be like, "What now?" Zug zug. I remember. That's so good. Dead men tell no tales. All right, see ya, Taco. Have a good one. Make sure you play this WOD, Taco. It's amazing. Oh. Yeah. Never mind then. Just ignore me. I don't remember that one, so yeah. I was rarely the human side in that game. I was more orc all the time. I remember in Warcraft 1 you could get a wizard that summoned spiders, or some kind of summoner that summoned these nasty looking spiders. Damn, that shit was gross. It was super cool when you could command an army of spiders. Spooky indeed. You love creepy Halloweenish levels like graveyards? It gets better. There's like totally a jack-o'-lantern in this level too, man. I know, Taco, it's amazing. That's why I say you have to play it. Have to. It's not even up for debate. It's just like, I'm gonna slap you silly if you don't play it. Look at the trees, they have like faces on them. I like Halloween too, it's my favorite day of the year. Look at the super spoopy. Damn. Look at the super spoopy jack-o'-lantern. Look at that. Look at that spoopy jack-o'-lantern. Hey, Elsa. It is. It is amazing. And if you haven't heard the fact that I said like 300 times on stream already, this is my second favorite WOD. I know, AJ. All good things must come to an end. All bad things seem like they go on forever. What's my first? Winter's Fury. Ahoy there. Yes, AJ, we did. Alright, see ya, Elsa. Have a good one. Look, the imps are actually not even, like, real. They're ghosts that float away after we shoot them. I mean, that's so cool. Not a fan of water in anything. Chain Elemental. It's actually cool because the Pain Elemental has a goatee and an earring coming out of one of its horns. It has like this cool earring. I recommend this, Elsa. Make sure you play this. You won't regret it if you do. If you don't, you're missing out on one of the greatest WoWs ever made. Look at that little bastard shooting me from way up there. They'll never hit me, but they're trying. Hello, Shadow Pinkies. Might I interest you in some cutting-edge weaponry? Oh shit! What? Where? Where? I don't know where. I have no clue where he is. Oh shit! Damn it! Damn it! This isn't working! Go away. Oh, this is not gonna work. He's inside the house. Oh, this might actually work. Okay, good. Got him. That fire makes me think he's not dead yet. Actually, Showstoppers, it's because they took the sprite from LucasArts Outlaws. That's the reason why. It's almost midnight. The demons are coming. Invisidemons. That can go through walls. Spooky, scary ghosties. Man, those bullet clips. Who's sniping me? You are. It's time to go into this maze. This is one amazing level. This level is just so good, even the maze is good. This is a cutlass above the rest. Yep. Look at all those pinkies. Check it out, new weapon. Look at that, brand new weapon. Sweet. Night, Blackfire. Have a good one. Hell Knight in there. Where did you come from? Is the wall open? No. How did you get in here? Oh great, they got me stuck. can't believe that imp won. Ah, there we go. What the fuck was that? That was interesting. Imp in a box. Indeed it is. Alright, let's see. Before we go that way, I want to totally go the other way. Not better than beer in a box, though. This thing has a low rate of taking forever to fire. Useful as you think it is. Wait a sec. Isn't there something over here? There is. Wait, who's shooting at me? You! You're sniping me from way over there. Give me timbers. Aw, yeah. Hey, Luna. Yes, it's from Ghouls and Ghosts. That game is super hard, yet addicting, yet you want to smash things, yet you want to keep playing. So many skellywags. Ahoy there. I can tell you I have the sharpest wit in this level. Because my sword, my cutlass, is quite sharp indeed. What did I pick up? I don't know what I picked up. Sacrets upon sacrets. Did all the pinkies come out? I guess they did. Wait, is that a shitter? I guess that is. Wait. I don't know. That seems like a trough. Ho ho ho, are you Santa Claus? Because you're dead. Hey, Yayo. Hey, Emerus. What the BFG is, you'll see eventually.
Yo ho ho and a bottle of rum.
This has a really long cooldown time. Nice. GG.
Why is it always 99%?
It should be 100, damn it.
What is this shit?
What should I play one day? I'm trying to remember what I said. Ghouls and Ghosts? Eventually, yeah. Although, might be quite nasty.
Baron Castle.
Cutlass is the chainsaw, yes. You should totally play Zombies Ate My Neighbors with me. Yes, James, it is. Never finished it, though. Maybe one day. I told you, like, every single level in this game is completely different than the previous. Whoa, hello, what the fuck just happened? Cool story. Oh, hi. How's it going? Squish. Things come through. How are you not dead? These things are pounding hard. Come on, seriously. Ow, what the fuck just happened? Damn it, there's bear imps. Bear imps. What the fuck am I going on about? Yes, there's bear imps.
Oh my god, I hate those motherfuckers.
Why aren't these pounding pillars of poundiness not... Fuck off! Not pounding the... pinkies. Pillars of poundiness not pounding the pinkies. You totally need to start pounding pinkies. Okay, apparently these things do not do as much damage as they should be doing. Those pillars are quite useless. Do your job, pillars. Actually, they are doing their job finally. There we go. DED. Shiver me timbers. Where are you? I's gonna murder you. This room is dark as hell. Oh, it's all lights up now. Shiver me hit scanners. You know what? It's time. It's totally time. That's not the weapon. Goodbye. We get the cheese gun in this level. I think. Yeah. I'm pretty sure we get the cheese gun at this point. There's the cheese gun right there on that pedestal. You're probably like, what the fuck's a cheese gun, man? Is it made of cheese? Does it shoot cheese? Do I eat it? Yes to all three. No, it's absolutely not made of cheese. It absolutely does not fire cheese. And now, if you eat it, you die.
I'm not gonna press that button yet. Power spell.
Need a blue skull. Where are you? Up here. Oh, hi.